Welcome back to MDLR Fishing. My name is Mark, and today we're just gonna have some fun listening to some music. I've got the espresso, so hopefully I don't get too hyped up. I hope you're gonna enjoy this video, just doing something a little bit different. Turned off the monetization because there ain't no telling how many copyright strikes we're gonna get. So let's just have some fun and get started. Cue the music, right? That we're gonna use today. We've got some poblano peppers, cilantro, lime, serrano chili pepper, avocado, some DJ's boudin, and the fresh speckled trout fillets. I do not know how this is gonna turn out. I don't even know what I'm gonna do, but I am starving, so hopefully it's gonna turn out really good.
When people hear you say, my princess, I'm asking for your
go. Quick taste test. Let's see. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be good. All right, here we go. More salt. It's got a lot of pica to it. All right, but it's good though. We're just gonna put some salt for taste. Really good. I'm gonna cook it first in the oven, and then I'm gonna try to play it safe. Cook it in the oven first, and then we're gonna use it to, well, you'll see, just a second.
Down the aisle.
This girl is stuffed. I don't think she could fit anymore. Da-da. Get this turned down just a little bit. I want to show y'all what the finished product looks like. Okay, we gotta get this camera. Let's get this angle right. Look at that right there. Oh my gosh, it's gonna taste so good, I bet. Okay, let's get started. All right, let's see. Get a camera angle about right there. That should be good. Now we're gonna get the GoPro. Just to kind of get the little beady up close photo or picture. All right, so as I said, just something a little bit different, let y'all see a different side of me as well. And I love listening to oldies, so I'm willing to give up monetizing this video just to feel good as I create this. It was a lot better going. It's the fastest I've ever done a cook video because I just didn't care about all the technical junk. Like, no, you gotta show them this. No, you gotta show them that. Just listen to the music. The latte just boosted me up. So don't tell Christian I used his machine. Now we need to get a little bit lower down. So we're gonna dig in and just see how this tastes. All right, here we go. We got the fork. Let's add a little bit of our sauce right here. All right, y'all don't judge me, okay? This is just something that's brand new. Like I said, didn't know what the heck I was gonna make, but I knew the ingredients that I wanted to use, so we went to the grocery store, picked it up, and here we go. Oh God, that fish just looks super good. Ooh, look at that, the flakes. Oh my gosh. It is good. I didn't eat for a whole week because of this cook video. Mmm. Oh my God. Lots of pica, a lot of spice from the cream and the poblano, the taste of it after you kind of char it on the comal, the, what do you call those? The, like a skillet, cast iron skillet. Perfect. And then the spiciness from the Cajun boudin. Ooh, God, this, I knew it was gonna be good. I just didn't wanna say anything, but I knew, I just knew. Too bad Christian Elijah ain't here, because I'm telling you, this is phenomenal. Now y'all know that I really would, like, thumbs down my own cooking, like, without a doubt. I am not afraid to do that, but this is good. It's on a scale from 1 to 10. This bad boy is gonna get a 9. Mmm. Oh my gosh. That is spectacular. It's making me sweat because of how spicy it is. Lots of spices going on. Different textures. But it's rocking all of the right qualities in order to get that 9. Definitely super tasty. Let's go over here and try the chupacabra. Here we go, chupacabra trout, broiled. I only broiled it for about, I'm gonna say 8 minutes. It was anywhere between 5 to 10 minutes. No, nothing in comparison to the, I don't even know what you would call this dish, poblano stuffed speckled trout boudin. There's just way too much going on. Let's just call him the, I don't know. Y'all give me a name to call this right here, and that's what we're gonna call it. But this is absolutely delicious. that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed this video. Rock that thumbs up if you did. I don't care for those of y'all who are gonna thumbs down it, because you've always got some negative Nancys out there. So what? I listen to oldies. Shut up. Hit the skip button. This is phenomenal. I'm gonna finish it. I hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, tight lines, everyone. Only the